Wireless iPhone as a camera for the Ant Mini Pro. iPhone as a wireless camera for the EuroBuds Pro. Android phone as a wireless camera for the Ant Mini Pro. It also can work on the EuroBuds Pro. Hi, this is Android phone. This is iPhone. I will show you how to let the smartphone as a wireless external camera for the HDR video switcher. For example, I will connect to the Ant Mini Pro, and this is a EuroBuds Pro. How to let the iPhone as a wireless camera for the video switcher, Ant Mini Pro or EuroBuds Pro. I will use the RTMP streaming. I will do the local RTMP. This adapter is a RTMP to HDMI adapter. iPhone do a local RTMP to this adapter. This adapter get the local RTMP streaming become HDMI output and then connect to the Ant Mini Pro or EuroBuds Pro. Before you do that, please prepare a router. And the router IP address must be a 192.168.1.1. Okay, first connect the power of this adapter and connect the Ethernet cable. Ethernet cable connect to this router and the HDMI cable connect to the Ant Mini Pro HDI2 and I connect to the TV monitor. You see, you will see the Facebook logo. And then go to the iPhone app MediaLink Live. You can use your finger to change the front camera or back camera. Okay, and you can set up this one. Added the local RTMP server. And this is local RTMP address. And this is a string key. String key is test one. And save. And you also can select the live streaming resolution and the bitrate. I select the 4HD and 4000 bps. And start live streaming. This one, RTMP, go. You see, the video will display on the Ant Mini Pro. Auto audio. Hi. See? PGN. Turn off the audio. Okay. Of course, you also can work on the EuroBuds. EuroBuds. I use the monitor mode. And the HDMI output I connect to the TV. And the HDMI source from this adapter. Connect the HDMI 1. You see, the video will display on the EuroBuds. Set up the PGM mode. Okay. Turn off the audio. Okay. You see? Wireless iPhone Display on the Eurobox Pro. Use the same idea, I also let the Android phone as a wireless camera for the Eurobox. The app is Camera 5 Life, turn on. And connect the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is this Wi-Fi, okay? And then go to the RTMP server and type this IP address. RTMP and the string key is test 1. And the star. Go. You see the video display on the Eurobox. Also have the audio. Turn on. Hello. Okay, you also can add some effect. You see? This one. Use the same idea. I also can work on the Enter Mini Pro. HDMI output. And the HDMI 1, connect to the HDMI 1. See, the video also work on the Enter Mini Pro. Turn on. Hello.